He waits and never thought to wake again. Who held the end was death. He opens eyes slowly to one long, livid, oozing plain, closed down by the strange, eyeless heavens. He lies and waits. And once in timeless surmise, through the dead air heaves up an unknown hand. Himself not lives, but is a thing that cries, an unmeaning point upon the mud, a speck of moveless horror, an immortal one, cleansed of the world, sentient and dead, a fly fast up in grey sweat, and a corpse's neck. I thought, when not for you died, I should die. It's dead, alone, and strangely, I live on.